squeeze. Be interesting to know too, these machines that we're watching here tonight, some of them actually have a lot more hours on them than you'd believe. And they have loaded just absolutely tens of thousands of trucks. Be kind of interesting to know how many tons of hay they've actually moved. Or unloaded them both. Watch out, here he comes, one more time. They're still making more bullets too. Oh, no, 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 not your own. You might break a window. Big smile on his face here. Clint Barrington now on your right. Nick Balastri on your left.
Whoa!
I know you were trying to hit me, Steve, but you got their blood up anyway. Yeah, they're liking it behind me. Aim high, buddy. I'm riding Shetland. He's sneaking up on somebody here. You know, when he first got that silly thing, we had more fun watching him screw it up than anything. He's actually getting to be pretty deadly with it now. We don't want to pick on him too much. All right, both of our squeezes ready, operators ready. On your mark, get set. Go! Mr. Barrington on your right. Nick Palastri on your left. Now if you'll notice too, when they come out of the barn doors, they have got to watch the top of the doors as well. We got a man in a strange squeeze here on our left. Clint Barrington said, I know this one. Both the Barrington boys have hay companies. Buy, sell, bale it, haul it. They do all sorts of things. Anybody got any extra hay hooks? Is he going to give it up?